Hello everybody. Today I'm going to talk about the different type of friends the Arab community will have. Okay, let's go. The first guy is the fighter. All he want to do is fight. You go walking with the guy, he sees some guy look at him, he says hello, like this with his head. This guy want to fight now. Every week we go, everybody, hi, how are you? My name is Danny. This guy, he is like Jackie Chan with Bruce Lee, Undertaker. He is Undertaker, under Abook. Then we have the guy who acts like he's never seen a girl in his life. This guy, every girl. Hey, baby, my name is Abdullah.
Hey, what's up, man?
They run, they see girl, they run like dog, like animal. This guy going to get to go to the police. He is going to get arrested with, what do they call that in Arabic? With the cuffs. He go to jail. المهم, he go to jail. Crazy. We all know the shisha guy. This guy, no matter where he go, in the shower, in the bed, in the parking lot, in the car, everywhere he go, he has to smoke argile. He has to smoke the shisha. Everywhere he go, he sit down, read book, in school, in study, in car, in taxi, in bus, everywhere he go, he want to smoke the shisha. Habibi, your lung is black. Your lung is zingy. Your lung is going to die. If your lung die, you are going to die, habibi. Stop it. Stop it, please. Please stop. Then there is the tarni. In the middle of prayer, you're in the masjid, he pulls out a deck of cards, give you a couple cards, you play full game. It, habibi, praying, Allah. You're going to go to Jahannam, man. Stop. Stop. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Then there is this guy. You can find me in the club. Bottle full of dope, my mind got what you need. This guy says he's Arabic, but I don't know where. 50 cent in the club, habibi, 50 cent was a long time ago, ya habibi. Then we have the religious guy. You cannot do anything. You sit in my car, turn off music, pulls out CD, puts it in Quran. Habibi, I love Islam. I am Muslim. I pray to Allah. But habibi, stop it. Life and religion balance. Balance. And of course, there is the mama's boy. This guy is baby. He look like me. Hair on his face, like a man. Ahmed, let's go outside. 6 p.m. Only 6 p.m. Okay, one second. Mama, can I go with Nani? Okay. Hey, Nani, I can't. Why, habibi? Why? Mama says no. She does not like you. عليك حبيبي where is your backbone حبيبي هو والله I don't know what to say to you حبيبي your mama على راسي on my head from this eye before this eye but you have to be a man you're 23 حبيبي I have to go home why do you have to go home حبيبي mama made me food and she says I have to come home and eat والله أكل خرح If you're Arabi, 100% you know this guy. This is the guy who is spoiled. His baba is engineer somewhere back home. And somehow this guy is 16 years old driving Lamborghini. Habibi, you're 16 years old, you drive Lamborghini. My father does not drive Lamborghini. My father will never drive Lamborghini. Habibi. Habibi, how? How is your father giving a 16-year-old $80,000, $90,000, $100,000 car, Habibi? The little boy is not going to learn anything, Habibi. Habibi, why you do this?
I want Lamborghini.
What? I want Lamborghini. Then there is the guy who thinks he knows everything. This guy knows everything about everything. No matter what happened. You're sick, he's doctor. Your car break down, he's mechanic. Your tree fall down, he's landscaper. Habibi, relax. It's okay, you don't need to know everything. We have the Google. We have the Google, Habibi. Google has all the answer for everybody. It's okay, I swear to God, it's okay. Then we have the guy who never wants to stop partying. Everywhere. He's at the funeral. Somebody died. They bring the body, they put him in the hall. Everyone's crying. Oh, you look over, he's over there. Rest in peace, Habibi. I will see you in the heaven, Habibi. Yelan, I'm gonna put you in the hall. I'm gonna put you in the hall. Stop it. Stop it. He died. Then you have the funny guy. The funny guy, everybody love him. He make the YouTube video and everything is okay. I hope you guys like this video. If you do, please give this video a big thumbs up. Leave comment in the section below what kind of guy you are. And don't forget to make the subscribe. One guy dancing at the funeral, one guy's doing knock knock. There's no who's there because he's dead. My dog is so scared right now. He's been watching me go buck. You guys remember this one? Say hi, baby. Hi.